Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to see different ways to contact Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan management. So as you all know that the admissions for class 1 has been completed today. The last date for online registration for class 1 was today, that is 19th April 2021, 7 PM onwards. The last date online registration admission has been closed now. So now after the application, online application has been done, so a lot of people were asking me, how do I, you know, get in touch with the school management and the Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan management? So there are various options which I'm going to tell you now. So if you go to the Kendriya Vidyalaya online registration site, so this was a different website which was created just for, you know, doing the online registration for class 1 admissions. So if you go and see the home page here, so earlier you would have seen a registration link here. So now if you see, you cannot register and submit the application now. The only way is now you can go and check the application status online by, you know, entering your login code, date of birth and mobile number. And in case you have any queries, so you can directly get in touch with the help desk here. So directly get in touch with the school's help desk. So if you have applied for any of these schools in any of this state, so I'll go to, maybe I'll take the example of Tamil Nadu here. So I want to, you know, in case I want to get in touch with Chennai IIT campus. So they have given me the principal's name, the landline number, mobile number and the help desk number. So in case you have any query related to the application you have submitted and the regarding the admission status, everything, so you can directly get in touch with the school principal or the help desk number. So you have to go to each state. Like if I go to Karnataka, I can select any of the schools. Like I can say that, okay, Bellary school. So I'll get the contact detail here. You can directly get in touch with them. Also, you can check the application status on 23rd. So that is when the application first list is going to get published. So here you can directly get in touch with the Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan head office here. So there are like a lot of contacts given here. So official contacts, academics contacts, work contacts. So I have the links here. So I'll share all the links in the description section. So you can directly go and check. So this is one way. I have mentioned two, you know, modes of contacts, the help desk and Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan. Direct website here, you have all the contact details here. So you have to click on the contact us section here. You can go and try to reach out to the different people here. So here also you can go to the regions here. So different regions have so if I say Chennai, it's contains all the schools, lists of schools of you know, Tamil Nadu. So all the state have a regional office. So based on that regional office, you can directly, you know, contact the regional office. You can get the regional office details by clicking on the link. So in case I want to get in touch with the Bengaluru, I'm you know, doing admissions in Karnataka region and I'm not getting help, so you can email them or you can click this link and directly go. So here you have the contact us page here. So directly you can get in touch with the regional office of Bengaluru. So this way you can get in touch with the regional office as well. So these are the contact details here. And in case you don't get any contacts here, you can go to Twitter here. So Twitter also you can go and, you know, enter the Twitter account details here. So you have this KV headquarter Twitter account. So you can just mention this Twitter account here. Copy paste is not working, so I can just say, okay, it's working. So KVS headquarters, and you can try to contact, or you can search the regional office, Twitter handle. So this is regional office Twitter handle of Chennai. So I can just go and copy paste this also, and you can just post your comments here. Okay, so this is like one more option. And one more option which we have is, in case you don't you know, get any proper response by contacting the school management or through this options which I mentioned here, you can go and log a public grievance here. So this is centralized public grievance redress and monitoring system. So PG public grievance portal, you can go directly here and lodge your complaints here. So here I'm going. So grievance portal, so you should have a login credentials here. So okay, this is going to get expired now, so not a problem. So here I have created one video how to lodge a public grievance, how to register, how to log in, everything. So you can go through this video. I will share this link in the description section. In the meantime, you can go here. When you log in, you can go lodge public grievance, select this, submit. So once you submit, so the I think I have to log in again, so I'll show that. So this is my login ID. To enter the security code 222827 and just log in here. So you can lodge a public grievance, select this. I say I agree, submit here. So here you see school education literacy here. So you say that I need some I have a concern related my admission details. So you have to select KVS here. So enter the KVS detail, whichever school you are applying. So I say KV Bangalore. So I'll mention this. You just enter whatever concerns you have. In case you have any files, you can attach it here. Then you go to the next page here. So I'm not attaching, sorry. I'll go to the next page here. So I filled up this. Then you can fill up all these details here, whichever is asked. So I have mentioned in this video, you can refer to this video to see whatever you need to fill in this page. So your complaint will be lodged then. So you can see my status here. So where is that dashboard? Okay, dashboard. I have already registered one complaint against the school education department here. You can see this. So there was a lot of requests from different parents regarding the distance of kilometers shown in the map, which was in the shown when you are selecting the schools, list of schools there. So there, like, a lot of parents contacted me stating that the school is very close to them, like 3 to 5 kilometers, but it's still showing 12 to 15 kilometers. So that was incorrect. I also verified that. So I think this should be a bug. So I have raised this concern here. Again, class 2 to 9 this year, surprisingly, lot of schools didn't show up any vacancy. So I think there was some other reason for that. So that's that concern also I have lodged here. So let's wait and see if I'm getting any support from Kendriya Vidyalay regarding this queries. So this is how, these are all the majority of ways how you can get in touch with the school management for any of your queries related to your admissions. Okay, so in case you have any doubts, please get in touch with me. So you can mention your comments, your doubts in the comment section. I'll be happy to help you. Okay, bye. Do subscribe to my channel for regular updates on Kendriya Vidya or new videos, and kindly share it with your friends. So I'll meet you in a new video. Bye. See you.